Welcome back to Treasure Dream Soaps. I am Julie, your soap maker, and today we'll be making, I almost forgot what we'll be making today, turmeric and carrot soap with lemongrass essential oil. Sounds so good, doesn't it? So I will, they're already mixed in my turmeric and carrot powder. Turmeric powder, carrot powder is already mixed in and set aside. And I already have my lemongrass measured out. So what I'm going to do, oh guys, wait, hold on. I don't even have the emulsion blender. I'll be right back. All right, so I have it. So what I'm going to do now is just pour in my last solution, which has Tussah silk. And I did a 50-50 discount on the last solution. All right, guys. So I'm just going to mix this up to the emulsion. And why did I do that, you say? Well, because I'm going to pour off just a little bit of this batch, just like my last turmeric soap I did. I believe there is a video up, but it was turmeric soap with citrine crystals on top. I'm not going to add citrine crystals today. Give it a good mix before I pour some off, and pour some off in this. And this is just enough just to give it like a little drop. There we go. I feel like that's too much. There, that's good. All right, so with the remainder, I'm going to add and the turmeric and carrot powder. Now this mix may be just good because I am working on like the perfect soap that'll help clear your face up. Now, of course, I like to use all my soaps and I feel like they do keep your face clean and clear. But lately I've been getting little acne here and there from wearing my mask at work. And then you wear a mask when you're working with making soap, so it's like my face is not getting the proper air. So we have that mixed in. I'm going to blend them both, but first I'm going to add in the lemongrass. Oh, and my carrot powder is from Nature's Garden. Sorry, guys, I didn't show you. It's from Nature's Garden. I use these kind of spatulas. It's just so I can make sure I get all the soap out the little pots. I said pot. All right, so I'm going to get to pouring. Gonna drop this in. Let's get the rest of this. because the soap is still fluid, this is the perfect time to use my hanger. So I'm gonna grab that and then we'll do a hanger swirl. You can actually see, hopefully it's still measured out the same. Yep. So, got it in. So now I'm just going to let it sit for a couple minutes and then we'll come back and mess with the top a little bit. All right, guys, let's see if it's, yep, it's ready. So how do we want to make this soap? I like it. A little different. All right, guys. See you guys in 18 hours. Well, this is a 50% discount. I may cut in a few hours, but I am going to wait till tomorrow. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. All right, guys. So we are back and here is the turmeric with carrot and lemongrass essential oil. Look at that top. I love it. All right, here's the first cut. I actually let this sit a few days. So it's a little hard. Oh, look at that. It's cute. And it smells so good. I love the smell of lemongrass. Get you one more. This thing just keeps on sliding. Sit that one aside. Let me just sit those over there. And let's cut one more. So guys, let me give you these two. So if you enjoyed watching this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you would like to subscribe, please do that as well. And if you would like to see more videos, please hit the notification bell so that you can be notified when I post something new. Thank you guys for tuning in today.